I came back to my old neighborhood on the west side of Chicago. I wanted to walk through it again, check up on old friends, review it in my mind. Don't you know, when I passed the schoolyard and turned the corner by the show, I couldn't believe my eyes how the whole scene had changed. Where did it go? There's a used car lot standing where a restaurant used to be, where people would come from miles around to see and just to be seen. And I remember, oh Lordy, I was just a shorty, I couldn't have been more than 9. My mama kept us fed by waiting on the tables. Papa was serving time.
The old food shop is a used car lot, but life goes on the same. The old food shop is a used car lot. Oh, what a shame. The old food shop is a used car lot, but life goes on the same. The old food shop is a used car lot. Tell me who's to blame.
My high school buddy, he got caught dirty with an automatic on his side. He had to go away and do a year and a day. The next week my buddy died.
The old food shop is a used car lot, but life goes on.
Take the money we saved and go down to Halstead and Maxwell and buy some clothes. That was back in the day. But now I look around, my eyes fill with tears. Old people in the street without nothing to eat. Tell me, where do we go from here? Something's wrong. We need to find a solution. What is it worth? How in the hell can we get to heaven when we can't get down to earth? Yeah!